Hello everyone, my name is Ethan, and welcome back to Arc Genesis Part 2 episode. Oh hey, we just came out of hyperspace. Anyway, this is episode, what, like 8? Yeah, I'm still not abandoning this, mostly because I find this series actually really fun. But today, we are going to be doing more taming. And so, I know that I've been doing a lot of taming recently. I've tamed a couple of the Genesis 2 creatures, such as El Champo here. We've got Sludge down over here, as well as, I can't remember what his name is. Maybe he doesn't even have a name. I just call him Maywing. Oh yeah, his name is Rocky. Anyway, today we're going to go tame a Shadow Mane. And I've got the fish baskets in my inventory here. I've got more in my preserving bin here, but I need to go get more fish because these guys are about to expire. And also, I don't know how to tame the bloody thing. I'm thinking the easiest way is to just net gun them. I've only got one net. That's not good. Yeah, so we're gonna try to go find a lone friend, and yeah, let's go over to the other side, or let's go over to the other ring there. So the thing about these Shadow Manes is that they're kind of hard to find. They're really prevalent up if we go over here, over the top of the tech trenches. But yeah, we're going to need fish in order to tame these guys, and so in order to get fish, we have to go in water, and I don't really know if that water down there is safe. I don't know if any of the purple water is safe. I'd imagine it isn't. Imagine if we just, like, go into Rockwell's blood in his organs. Oh, gosh. Excuse me? Since when did you exist? Okay, this is cool. I like this. Hello? This is really cool. Okay. Alright, so, good news. I have found a lone Shadow Mane. Bad news is, it's right next to that thing. I'm gonna lead them down the mountain here. Just try to get them stuck on some animal that they would like to snack on. Maybe. Oh yeah, just come over here. Be with your other Carno friends. Yeah, come on. Come on, guys. It's a party. Yeah, see, everyone's happy. Everyone's got a friend now. I have made friends. I have made all these guys. I've created political stability here. Okay, look at this. This is wonderful. What we need to do, just kind of wander up. What the hell just happened? Okay, there we go. Good. Alright, Spider, come back down here and join the political rivalry that is going on down here. We've got a very heated debate going on down here as to whether or not this territory belongs to the insects or the carnivores. I'm now going to just kind of sneak up on him and feed fish basket. Oh, the carnos are angry. The carnos are angry. Alright. Huh? Hey, carnos. Carnos. Yeah. And insects. Everyone from every political party. Come on. We got room for all of you. You might hate each other, but you can all unite and say that you hate me and that you would like to eat me. That is something that you all have in common. Some of you have ranged attacks, some of you have torpor attacks, some of you have fleet attacks, some of you just have basic attacks. You're all special in your own way. And you are all equally unfit to be alive. However, I don't have the tools to kill you now, so you get to live. Yay. But, is it 0%? I might just go find another one that's alone. I'm gonna do that. Okay, so it is turning nighttime here in Rockwell's garden. Which, on one hand, it's really cool because I've actually never seen this place at night. On the other hand, the Shadow Manes aren't going to go to sleep, meaning I won't be able to tame them. Oh, this place is fucking cool. Oh, this place is really fucking cool at night. Hang on, I wanna just, like, look over what this place looks like at night. Okay, yep. That's cool. This place deserves to be seen at night. Oh, I wonder how it's gonna look once we go through slip space. We've got about a minute left. Oh, there goes the artificial sun. Oh, and yep. Not that bad. I like it. Okay, so I found a shadow main, and it's actually been separated from its friend, meaning it's all by itself. I've already started the taming process. It's at 29%, as we can see here. And I do have some coelacanth for it, meaning that we should actually be able to tame this guy, meaning I'm super happy. And then his friend should be somewhere down here. Yeah, his friend's down there, right down there. So, yeah. Oh, okay. I want to fly up a little so that he doesn't get angry at us, because if he gets angry. Oh, go to sleep. Yes. Okay, so we want to land a bit of a distance away, and then we want to really sneak up on him. Don't tell me that reset is taming progress. Oh, it didn't. Sweet. Okay, so I didn't wake him up. He just woke up on his own. So, yeah, we land here. Sneak up on him. You want to get right up close to him. And there we go. So, 57% taming. That is okay. That's amazing. Okay, now he's booking it. Now he's on the move. Don't you dare fall down there. Okay, good. I don't want him to go down there, because if he goes down there, he's going to be with his friend, and then I can't tame him. Oh, I did not. Oh, god damn it. I just woke him up. I just woke him up. Because I. Okay, so if you land too close to him, he will actually wake up. So I have to. Which sucks, because I don't know what the distance is in order for me to land. Go to sleep. Go to sleep. Go to sleep, you little cunt. Go to sleep. Or else I. We'll shoot you in your head. Alright, so 29, 28, 27. Okay, so about 20 meters is when I need to start crouching. Yes. 66%. Yes, 94%. All right, we're almost there. We've almost tamed the Shadow Mane. This should be the last feed. Yes, we did it. Yeah. All right, I don't have a name for him yet. I have a name for him, but I will not name him just yet because I want to make sure that everything is safe and good. Yeah, let me just get rid of that. All right, so, oh, we don't need a saddle for him. That's sweet. Okay, so here we are. We can ride him around and stuff. All right. So, I want to see what his abilities are. First of all, stats are looking pretty good. I wonder what his diet consists of. Probably fish. Oh, what's that? What? Okay, so he. Oh, he has like a leap attack. Oh, he can jump, but. Oh, that's cool. Okay. Okay, he can turn invisible. Oh, wait, we can't sprint though. What is that? Cloaked. Oh, okay, so it's like we're stalking. Okay, and then ask for my. Or no, that's just the leap attack. What about the teleport? Oh! That is cool. That is really cool. All right. Okay. What's that purple bar at the bottom do? Okay. Oh, time to get out of here. Oh, he's so fun. Okay, this is so fun. This was so worth it. Okay. This is really cool. I like you. Oh, wait, if I cloak, does that mean that I just become, like, invisible to creatures? I wonder. Oh, man. Oh, we got 13 levels from that. Oh, hang on. Ramshackle natural armor? What? I have natural armor? Okay. Yeah, there we go. Let's just pump his attack and stamina up because I think that that's going to be what he uses the most of. Yeah. Okay, so that was super cool. I love taming him. That was actually really fun. It took a couple tries, but that's actually probably like the most fun that I've had taming something, 'cause there's no delays. Oh, hang on. Oh, he's got some. Oh, that's cool. Okay, so he's look at his walking animation. He's like stalking his prey. Oh, and then he can do one big attack like that. Okay, running animation's pretty good. He can jump. Okay, can he be cryopodded is the question. He can indeed be cryopodded. All right. Yeah. All right. So, he's level 102. Okay. If you've enjoyed the video, like and subscribe. And yeah, I think that'll have to do it for this episode. So, yeah. As I said, like and subscribe. Don't have to. It's just fun. It's just it helped me out. But yeah. Like and subscribe if you like Genesis Part 2. I'm having a blast with this fucking game. This is amazing. I love this. Yeah, I will see you in episode 9, I believe. Yeah, I think the next episode's episode 9. Goodbye.